I wish it did that time. Guys, I was trying to get up to Jack to do that intro.
And he fell.
And nearly...
Well, he did fall.
Oh, I saved myself.
Somehow.
Okay,
yeah, so we wasted quite a bit of wood for this. But, who cares?
Leave my iron alone. You just need to jump. You need to get over and jump to
the end. I need some common sense.
I like jumping.
Jumping, Alfie. Right, okay, Alfie, if we head up.
I know where I'm going next.
I'll head up to the here. Where are you going?
Climbing up here.
Where are you going to?
There's a little cave up here.
Where?
There's a cave somewhere.
Just show me where.
It's up above me.
Oh yeah. Let me just, so guys.
We are just getting up to the cave.
Yeah, I'm just using a bit of common sense. Instead of wasting my blocks. Or probably wasting my time.
It's the cave.
You missed it.
Out.
I saved your life pretty much.
I knew you were there. Right, I'm using your thing to get torches.
Not all of it.
No, it was basically mine because I had 7.
Can I have some? Don't forget, I need
we'll half it when we get back home.
Yep, so I'll find a bit.
If you don't know where our home is, guys, be sure to check out the future videos. The past videos.
Me and Alfie are being careful now because the last time I journeyed into a cave,
And then I was like, is this your cave by any chance that you lost
and then he found all my iron.
All of it. He said he had tons, but really?
Don't go any further.
What if there's diamonds?
Yeah, just don't go any further till I'm there. I don't want to go in it. No, there's no diamonds there. If you come back to me, I found a bit of a...
I said run! Oh, lapis.
And coal.
And coal, whatever. I think I did pretty well down there. I got 19 pieces of iron. And I got 4 pieces of...
I dig this lot down here, you dig that other bit. There was a bit there. And then when we go home, guys, we will...
Oh,
I don't know if it's a dead end. Oh. Yep, dead end. We'll have to find it.
Take your torches on the way.
Don't matter. We'll just leave them. Actually, yeah. So
wait for me though, so I don't die of darkness. You missed some coal on the roof.
Nah.
My finger's still stinging. I placed it down.
Yeah, that's just the way out. I'm just gonna have a quick look over here because
I went. And guys, when we get out, we'll be heading straight home.
No, we won't.
When we get out, I said.
We'll have.
Oh, there's tons of iron there.
Yeah, go grab that if you can without dying. Good thing about this cave is that there's quite a lot of water flowing. How do I get out of here? There's a broke up torch. How do I literally get out of here? Ah, yes. There we go. And there's a bit of coal above it.
There's tons of iron.
Jump! Oh, missed.
You took the leap of faith.
Yeah, I nearly did it. Alfie, help.
No, I'm carrying on going to saw some more iron. Yep.
I'm gonna continue. Oh my god.
You were gonna continue on.
Wait for me.
I'm taking it slowly.
Slow.
Iron.
Oh my god.
You're missing out on all the fun, Jack.
You think? Can you just wait for me there, please? So, yeah, guys, Alfie's just decided to go ahead of me.
Right, we'll be back when me and Jack are together. See ya.
Right, guys, so me and Alfie, we've spotted some gold. So
and we've departed.
I found some each other. Found some iron over here.
Oh, there's.
We should pretty much just head home now.
Oi, that's my iron.
Careful.
I'll go for the gold. And get some of the. We don't need coal, really.
Well, no, because I gathered loads.
I'll just get it.
Grab it anyway.
Looks like that. Oh, that could have been coal if there was another one there. There's going to be tons here.
There's always tons of coal. And we've got tons of iron as well. I've got 29, so we can both have full iron armour.
And I've got 35. And I can get some more iron tools.
I'll come help you.
God. Tons of coal.
Oh, I'm being pushed away. And then should we just head back, Al?
Yeah, we'll head back and then we'll probably cut the video until we're back home.
Wait, there's loads of iron over here. Or a bit of iron over here.
Help me!
Don't worry, it won't hurt you. Literally, it won't. Right,
what have
in.
I got?
Oh,
I thought there might be lava there, so I ran. Better take it carefully, not jump.
Where are you, Elf? Can you see me?
No.
Dig it
in. Yeah, I can see.
There's a bit over there.
Where? Oh, I can see some iron.
Okay.
I can see some iron where you are. It's like right above you.
Oh yeah, I'll get that.
Where that core was.
Swim! Alfie, if you just head up to our little area that we came down.
There's actually some iron there. Good. Oh, there's loads. We've got tons of iron. We might be able to get an anvil as well.
Yeah, that's the first thing. No more, no iron armour till we get an anvil. Is that right?
Okay.
Or do you just want to get armour first?
Anvil.
Have you seen, or have you gone for that iron?
Where's our little base?
There's iron right above your head.
I know.
The base is right there.
What, where I am?
Staring at you.
Is it?
Yeah, on the way, I don't know. I think, keep going that way, there's a bit of iron there.
Where?
Look where I'm shooting.
Okay.
You can see it. You saw it.
I know.
That's it. I'll meet you up. To infinity and beyond. You're missing about, Alfie.
Just having a little swim.
Don't.
Hang on, just doing that.
Good
thing I placed that cobble.
There's still loads of iron here that we haven't got yet. But we can grab that later. So yeah, guys, we'll meet you when we're back at the houses. We noticed a little kit. Alfie, go find the iron you noticed.
No, it's down.
Still, oh, it's down.
I saw it down.
Yeah, so I caught a glimpse of this.
And I saw a glimpse of iron.
Yeah, we noticed this.
There is actually another way to the cave.
Yeah, there was two ways, so we'll go
There's more iron there.
We'll go the other way once you've just...
Dead end.
We'll go the other way. Oh, iron.
Torches.
Can't miss any iron. Wait for me out. Actually, no, you start heading the other way.
Already.
I am.
There's tons of ways.
Oh my god, I'll go this way, you go the other way.
We're bound to find some diamonds here.
It went in a loop.
We're bound to.
Oh!
I'm going up here.
Okay. Oh, iron. Wait for me. Stop.
Go in your way.
Oh, it's just a dead end.
Oh no, it's this place again where we saw those cool stairs. Oh, it's those cool stairs again.
It's gravel. Break one bit. Get ready.
I brought the right one.
You grab that. Grab that bit as well. I'll just have a quick.
You place some torches where iron is and I'll collect it.
It's still going.
And then I've got a stack of iron. Yeah, I can get full iron armor and an anvil.
Yeah, and say
you might be able to get how much iron have you got?
Like 47. I saw
I got 64 exactly. I'm eating some steak. Beef.
Okay, I think guys, we're meeting back at the houses. Right guys, we are finally
and
out.
My house is there.
I'm off to my house.
I'm off to mine.
Kill any food.
No wait, keep the chickens in case they pop any eggs.
Tough luck.
Remember, any eggs, I need them.
Let's just go on a bit of a food.
Rampage.
Or spider rampage, whichever. Yeah, they only dropped leather. Oh, look, there's a baby one, but it didn't drop anything.
My house is so much taller than Jack. Jack, you got a creeper behind you. It's creeping up on you.
No one creeps up on me.
Except creepers. I'm already home.
Hey! It's a donkey for starters.
Donkey.
I'll be missing a donkey so much.
You don't have my fishing rod.
No, don't take them out.
Okay. Remember, I died with my fishing rod.
So where was your fishing rod?
Remember, I died when you gave me a new one.
So you don't have it now?
No.
But I picked you up and gave it to you.
No, you made me a new one, but I died.
Well, it's fine, I can make you another one.
And the door's open.
Oh my
Who's
God.
Been sneaking up in my house?
Creeper!
So much coal. It's unreal.
And iron. I'll come to your house and we'll smelt.
Have you got any cobble?
Cobble?
I'm surprised that I don't have a single piece of cobble. I need at least 8. Nope. Grab your
furnace. I've got a furnace, yeah, don't worry.
Grab your... No, you've got one in your...
Yeah, no. But I don't have any.
We'll be back when Jack is in my house. Right guys, we're at the house and I am doing some fishing to get some extra food and both of our iron is smelting. No, I missed that. Both of our iron is smelting. Well, because I am a fishing master.
House. Where's my house gone?
On the other side. Keep going.
There. And then I'm going to jump down now if you might catch me.
No, go to where my thing is. My fishing rod is.
I'm a little fish.
Hi, fishy.
I'm a fish. I'm a fish, I'll catch me.
Okay. Go underwater.
You might not get me. No, I need to be like this.
Can't get you. No, let me grab onto you. Okay. Oh, I've got something!
Hey,
that's fun!
You actually got me in.
Let's play that again. Do that again. Oh, got something. That's actually funny.
Look at that, you get punched off the edge. Right guys, so I'm just gonna... I will punch you. Whoa.
Get out of here.
I'll be in. Okay.
No!
Get out! You might not want to step over. stand down, soldier. Stop or I shoot.
Please don't shoot.
What have you caught? You've caught something.
Where is it?
Have you caught me?
Yeah, I caught you. Wait, still saying it's
what am I looking at? Yeah, you got me and then you pulled me off the edge.
No, I'm not. It's still connected.
You pulled me off the edge, Alfie. Right, guys. So, yeah, Alfie's just having...
And we'll be back when all the ice has melted. See ya.
Right, guys. Alfie's just about to make two anvils, so we'll each have
me
one.
Me and Jack.
And now you've just wasted pretty much all our iron. I'll come to you.
That nice. There and Jack's.
I got a blue bed.
I want that. Make me a blue bed now.
Bring me a bed then.
Blue. I must have it. I'll trade you.
No, I'll make you one.
I'll trade you your anvil.
I just need... Whee! Yeah, all I need is a bed and I'll make it. So, yeah.
Yeah, you come to mine anyway. Because you're coming to get your stuff, are you?
Yes, I am. Come on, then. I need my thing back, by the way. My,
fishing rod.
No, not my fishing rod. You can keep that.
Yay.
I need my... I'm off to go quickly grab...
Your iron.
No, cobble.
How much did you give me? None.
I didn't give you any cobble. So that's why I'm off to go grab some.
Okay.
Alfie, did we bring any lava buckets?
No, we didn't bring any out. We didn't even bring buckets. So guys, we'll be back when Jack is finally in my house and we have smelted all the right, guys, all our iron is smelted. Me and Jack have got our lovely.
We got a new chest
plate.
And we have both.
Stand together!
Stand together! Wait.
Yeah. Ah, that's good. That's good! Screenshot! Where's your phone?
No, give it to you.
Yeah. Let me take a picture. Yes, I do. Sure. There we go, pitch taken. Right,
so that's all my food sorted.
And then Jack will go back and we'll...
What are you using the rest of your iron for? Are we just making rails?
Coal there. Iron there, iron there, gold there, coal there.
I just took the coal, sorry. What are we doing with rails?
My house to yours.
Sure, bit wrong. You sure don't want any Swiss shorter? Because I'm thinking we might not...
Or we could do it like just to there, and then...
Seems a bit... why don't we not do rails?
Oh, pass me that iron.
Hold on, let me just make a stone pit.
Ooh!
Don't go any further.
I'm holding on with my tiptoe. Iron.
There you go.
I want to make something.
Tell me what you're making first, please.
Iron block.
No, don't.
Because what we're going to do is...
No, we won't make it.
Can you make that gold block?
No, we're not doing that.
Oh, because I want to do like iron block, gold block.
Fine, we'll just do it for now and we can convert it any time if we need to.
We'll change, put it somewhere else or something.
No, just put them here.
Where's your coal block?
I'll do it.
Or should we put it on top of each other?
No.
Have you got enough for lapis?
No, I'm one short. Shouldn't have made your bed. Shouldn't have made your bed, Alfie. If I didn't make your bed, I would have had enough.
Wait, pass me a cobble block.
Yeah, I'm never doing that. What we'll do is...
Three, two, go in place. I want to jump.
We'll make it so each time we can climb up. Mind out. So we make it taller and taller every time, and then we can still clap. Ha! Didn't mean to do that, by the way.
Any more blocks we have?
If I didn't make your bed, I'll see if you go to sleep, I'll
make it.
Whoa, I landed on a vine.
Did you double jump?
No, I landed on a vine and then...
Right, we'll be back Wednesday. See you guys. Sorry. Bye. Bye!
Hi guys, we are back and it's
it is time.
Right, I am going to go look for a horsey. This is one way to get down. Ouch.
Nice. Right, I am
off. You coming on your donkey?
Yeah.
And then we'll go on a little adventure.
Gate. Right, any food you've got?
I've got quite a lot. I'll just keep it on me.
No, I can keep it in my chest.
Oh, yeah. And what if your donkey dies? That's sad. I'll go find a horse first and then I'll...
Where the hell are you?
I've just gone... Yeah. Everyone's dying.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not deep enough for him to sing. You missed him.
Ha, got that.
Right, I'm off to go find a horse.
Lay an egg.
I lay an egg.
Let's get some food on the way. Enderman, shall I get it?
Nah, oh, don't. He says I'm out of here. I'll kill these sheep and I feel cool.
I'm putting all my food in my bag.
Yeah, put it in. Do you know where I am?
Nope.
Dad was off looking for a horse. There's literally no animals.
Oh, grey sheep. Should we do like a stack of wool as well?
Could do. And then we get an achievement for that.
Yeah.
Horsey! Come to Papa. And I can put armour on you, horse. Need to hold nothing.
What kind of armour exactly?
Diamond horse armour, Matt. Why do horses love me so much? And why is this one so slow? Have you seen how slow this is?
No, but soon I'll end up chopping this donkey's neck off.
A donkey is faster than this.
Oh-ho! Didn't you?
Sorry, you weren't meant to hear that, horse. Oh my god, I can't hit anything while I'm on this damn horse. Have you seen how slow, guys, have you seen?
Oh no, poor chick. There you go.
Oh, you're not even saving it, are you? You're making it worse. Are you serious trying to hook him out? Oh look, I found the mother. So sorry, but die. I need your food. You can't do it, Alf. You need to get him. Alfie, keep digging. Keep digging its way out. Oh my god, look at this! Ah, this horse is attractive.
Come on, chick. Ah, oh, good chick.
Oh, you just fed it. You made it. It's gonna grow faster now.
Evolve!
Alf, if you come looking for me, I'm getting rid of this horse. Rubbish. And instead I'm off down here.
Where?
If you come find me after.
What else are you?
I'll see if there's anything down here. If not, there's pretty much nothing down here already. It's coal. It's yawn. I'm going to find a donkey to do what you're doing. Holding stuff.
Food.
Yeah, rubbish.
Collecting tons of food.
Yeah, and then you just take it off. I've got loads of food, but I don't have a donkey to put it on.
The donkey's really good for saving food.
And it's faster. Put. Yeah, keep your leather. Oh, that was awesome. Yeah, and what we'll do is.
And I've got so much. And now we can dye these colours. We can get at least 5 colours now. What I need is I need to get 2 roses and one of these.
Get one of them.
Because you know
I've got lapis. I need to get that.
I need 2 of each.
Just get a few.
I get 5 of each. Right, I need to go. What? Baby cow?
No, baby sheep. Oh, I'm gonna die.
I can't see.
Baby sheep! I don't know if you guys could see that, but it's so cute!
My horse is...
Oh! I'm sniffing your butts! A horse is walking, other horse behind it is sniffing your butts! Sorry guys. Sniffing your butts. That shit's disgusting.
Another sheep!
Dinner, dinner, I'm Tarzan! Ouch! Tarzan, da-na-na, look out for that tree! Ah! Did you just kill a little baby?
No, I didn't.
Good, I'm knocking down these roses.
Roses?
Rose bushes, I mean. Like, you know, the big rose bushes.
Pumpkins! Iron! Rarest thing in the game, are they?
Oh, I know. Iron!
Oh, good.
Right guys, in a minute we're going to have to cut this video for you.
We're always ending the videos somewhere else.
And not where they're supposed to be.
I've literally got so much food.
You're drowning him.
I'm probably going to call this video so much food or so much iron.
Ah! Hi! Yeah! Hiya! Yeah! I aimed that perfectly. Gravel! The most deadliest thing in Minecraft.
It is very deadly.
A mine shaft. Even more deadly. A burning mine shaft. That's even worse. See, I can get rails for free.
Oh yeah.
I am about to die.
Eat.
Bad spawning. Get me out of here.
Where are you?
In a minute, I won't be. Phew, I couldn't get my sword out. I was gonna have to just. Ooh, potatoes! They're so hard to get. Okay, right now, this whole place is burning. 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 You might be up, you probably won't find me. You could. It might be possible to find me.
And it might be possible to find my home again.
Don't look, go looking for home. If you need to throw that donkey away, but don't literally because you've got all your food. Fire! Oh my god, there's two spawners here. Nearly walked into lava. Not even another load of lava.
Right, where are any? I'm just coming here for roses. And I think I've just spotted one of Jack's favourite animals.
Baby. Is it baby cow? Yes, I broke it.
Oh no!
So cute.
Oh, that is so cute!
Right, okay.
And it's following its mum.
If it is the mum. Or the dad. Could be your dad.
I'm taking one home.
If you know where home is.
Yeah, I'm going home with this baby.
I could find some diamonds in this awesome place. But then dead.
Come on.
And there's loads of iron here.
I know.
When I'm just searching, I'm finding iron.
I'm going home with it.
You feel like a parent, don't you?
I am a parent.
Basically, right now, I'm gonna...
And it's gonna take me ages to get home. Sometimes I need to get through the forests.
Proper killers, these are.
Oh, so you actually ate. Oh!
Die! And these spiders... Ah! Poison me!
Okay, spiders.
You think?
Come on,
turns out they're not attacking me. They don't attack me unless you attack them, like zombie pigmen. Or spiders in the day, like normal spiders.
It's daytime.
I know, right? So I need to be careful not to hit any. Otherwise, I might leave me alone. Very big might.
Big.
So, yeah, guys, we're going to have to quickly cut this video. Hopefully you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe to our channel.
And we'll see you
guys in the next
video.
Bye!
Bye!